welcome to Foresights TV and this is me, Anushka Tyagi. Today on July 6th, Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah commemorated the 123rd birth anniversary of Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee, a stalwart of Indian politics known for his fierce nationalism and pivotal role in shaping the country's ideological landscape. Modi highlighted Mukherjee's enduring legacy and contributions to India, particularly his dedication to national unity and the abolition of Article 370. Here's a special report from Foresights TV. Let's have a look at it with me, Anushka Tyagi. Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee, a prominent figure in India's independence movement, co-founded the Bharatiya Jan Sangh, the precursor to the Bharatiya Janata Party, BJP, and served as a minister in Jawaharlal Nehru's cabinet. His tenure was marked by a staunch advocacy for national unity and opposition to policies he deemed detrimental to India's integrity. Mukherjee's principal resignation from Nehru's cabinet in protest against the Delhi Pact with Liaquat Ali Khan underscored his unwavering commitment to national interest. This pivotal moment led to the formation of the Bharatiya Jan Sangh on October 21, 1951, with Mukherjee as its inaugural president, laying the ideological foundation for what would later become one of India's major political parties. The legacy of Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee is deeply intertwined with his principled stance on Jammu Kashmir's special status. His agitation against the restrictions imposed on non-Kashmiri Indian citizens in the state ultimately led to his arrest and tragic demise under detention in 1953. Mukherjee's sacrifice became a rallying cry for those advocating for the integration and equality of all Indian states. In 2019, Prime Minister Modi fulfilled Mukherjee's long-standing vision by revoking Article 370, which granted Jammu and Kashmir its special status. This historic decision was hailed as a tribute to Mukherjee's relentless pursuit of national unity and equality for all the citizens of India. As India commemorates the birth anniversary of Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee, his legacy continues to inspire generations. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Home Minister Amit Shah's homage underscores the enduring relevance of Mukherjee's ideal in shaping India's political discourse and policies. His unwavering commitment to nationalism, unity, and equality remains a guiding beacon for the nation, reminding us of the sacrifices made by visionary leaders in building a strong and united India. Dr. Shyam Prasad Mukherjee's contribution to the nation will be remembered with reverence, ensuring that his legacy of courage and dedication to the motherland continues to resonate in the hearts of